like brief video of the car. Too much is too much. Paint chips like that. A couple spots. So the car definitely needs paint job. I saw one here when I opened the trunk. Here's the inside of the trunk. I don't know how well this is going to show up. Look, the original lime green. I know from experience that my video last one was too long. So I'm trying to do this quick. The interior. The air conditioning has been removed. I don't know why they did that. Lonnie doesn't know why they did that. There's a bad spot on these back seats. I don't know if it's visible or not. Maybe if I climb in. Right there. But like I said, it needs to be re-restored. That emblem goes right here. Okay, under the hood, I'm trying to get pictures, I don't know if I can zoom on a computer. Paint still looks good under the hood. Motor. Do you want to go ahead and spin that air cleaner off, please, so I can get Christopher? I'm trying to take a short video, so if we can get that air cleaner off quick. And I can keep this video under a couple minutes so I can actually upload it. And the other one was over 10 megabytes and I couldn't do it. Okay. Couple bad spots. No rust, just chipping paint, which is nice. Nice, nice. I think you said you wanted that. May not be great, but it's better than what I've been able to send so far. And